Mm-hmm. When was the last time you seen somebody dance naked?
The last time I seen somebody dance naked was probably around my birthday time. Somebody was doing the little helicopter dick.
My nigga.
Helicopter
dick.
Hey.
I'm done. That was the best question ever.
Is all the alcohol the
I will say penetration.
Ladies, all right. Head or dick?
Head.
Gang. Dick or pussy?
Dick.
That didn't sound too convincing.
The big one.
I can dig it. On top or on bottom?
On top. That was good.
Yeah.
That was good.
Yeah, I like that. You like that shit?
I know what I like, Sam.
I see where she going. Thumb in the booty or fingers in the mouth? Both of them?
Okay. You still have 5 seconds.
Okay.
Give us your best sounds during oral sex.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, no, I can't do that right now, y'all.
Shot.
Give me the shot.
She said, give me the shot. Like, I fuck with her broke ass.
Roll the goddamn ass.
Fuck with her broke ass.
Foe.
All right, read
and
your phone.
Give it, oh, it's for me.
Yeah, read your phone. Pick one, read four.
Okay, cool. What is the sexiest thing that you have ever paid for?
What's your question?
I got these sexy ass boots, these thigh high ass boots. It's like the sexiest thing I ever paid for. Every time I put them on, like, just know it's going on. It's going down.
It's about to go.
It's no reason
down.
For me to wear these thigh high boots.
Read the question
just
again.
To walk around. What is the sexiest thing that you have ever paid for?
Oh. Sexiest thing you ever purchased. And it don't have to be for yourself, it could be for someone else. Because you purchased it. I don't purchase sexy shit for myself. I just had a disclaimer.
Too sexy for
right. I purchase sexy shit all the time.
Men purchase and I understand. Sexy shit. No, whatever makes you feel good.
We don't purchase
no,
sexy
we
shit.
No, definitely do some.
We don't purchase cute shit and we don't purchase sexy shit. We purchase cool shit, smooth shit, fly shit, some eye shit, you feel me? But never no cute or no sexy shit.
Okay.
You hear me? Dick appointment rule number one. Come with pussy already shaved, clean, and ready to be sucked and fucked.
Amen.
Agreed.
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 All to everybody agreed. In agreeance?
Yeah, agreed.
Yeah,
agreed. Amen.
Aye.
Aye. Number two. No spending the night unless prior arrangements have been made. Go home.
Get the fuck
overruled.
Out. get the fuck out.
Overruled.
Why? That's how y'all ladies feel?
Yes.
So
yes.
Tell me
because
why.
If I'm sucking and fucking for 2 hours, you think I'm going to go home, nigga? I'm going to sleep. Like, fuck
it
out of here.
It depends. Did you drive or can I send you an Uber?
It doesn't matter. I mean, if you would like to make sure that I get home safely, that's up to you. However, I may not come back.
Touche. All right,
it's
so
the
does that mean?
For me.
I can dig that, you know what I'm saying? Give them at least a 7 a.m., fellas, is what they're saying. All right. Rule number three. Netflix is only used for background noise. I don't care what movie we watch. I'd rather watch that ass bounce.
Absolutely.
On this eggplant emoji.
I only agree to half of that.
All right, let's talk about it.
I only agree to half.
What part is the half did you agree to?
I would rather you watch that ass bounce on his dick. But the Netflix, no. I'm playing music in the background. Because the movie playing, I'm going to turn around and be like, oh, what part is this?
Nah, for real. Yeah. I get caught up in the movie all the time. Like, oh, bitch. Like,
nah, that's
I got to see
happened.
This.
That's definitely happened. Right. But
that makes sense.
That's
that
when you just whip the dick out. You got to get the sucking at that point. Can she slap you or nah? Because I gotta ask questions that with niggas. Motherfuckers be acting like they don't like getting smacked.
What's a slap?
Smack where?
I like a smack.
What's a slap?
I like a smack or two.
In the face of shit.
You hear me?
All that.
Choke her ass out. Slap her a time or two. Bring her back.
Smack her where?
In her motherfucking face, bitch. Who pussy is this? Who motherfucking... My fucking pussy is this, bitch. You know what the fuck it is.
Nah, but it's
not okay.
Nah, you know what? We can talk about what makes me hot.
Go ahead.
Tied up or hair pulled?
Ooh, tied, hair pulled.
She said both of them.
I'm tied because the head pulled. Goddamn.
She said, tie me up and pull my hair. Okay. We might have come with anything. You know what I'm saying? Tap in.
Smack on that ass or choke?
Yeah. It sound like another both of our moment.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with both.
Both of them.
I love to get choked, but
I like her. Both. I like her. That's how I know. Her. That's how I know we grew up together.
Smack on your face or spit in your mouth.
Smack. I heard the spit topic.
I'm gonna do smack.
You
get nasty.
You would rather smack a nigga smack you in your face?
What he eat don't make me shit.
Gang. But also she like, I feel like that's giving you like being dominated. You like a motherfucker who know how to be in control. Not a motherfucker who wanna be in control. A motherfucker who know.
You better stop grabbing on my shoulder control. Like that.
I like your shoulder. You got nice shoulder. That's a nice shoulder.
You're now tuned in to the Nightcap After Dark 102.4 Retalk.